እግዚአብሔር አንደኛ ልጁን እስኪሰጥ ድረስ ዓለምን እንዲወዱ አለና ይላል እግዚአብሔር ቃል። በእርሱ የሚያምን የዘላለም ሕይወት እንዲኖረው እንጂ እንዳይጠፋ እግዚአብሔር አንደኛ ልጁን እስኪሰጥ ድረስ ዓለምን እንዲወዱ አለና ይላል እግዚአብሔር ቃል። For God has so loved the world that whoever believes in his son has eternal life and will not come to damnation. Human beings have no hope. The only hope they have is in believing in Jesus. The only hope they have after this life is in believing in Jesus. The only way that this life makes sense is in believing in Jesus. Hallelujah. Come to Jesus, there is life. Come to Jesus, there is hope. Come to Jesus, there is peace. Do you have peace? Do you have life? Are you sure of your eternal destiny? You are not sure. Jesus only guarantees the hope of eternal life for all human beings. Jesus Christ is the only hope for whoever believes in him. Jesus loves you. He is the creator of the world. He humbled himself to be found as a man to save human beings from eternal damnation and death. Whoever believes in his name shall not be ashamed. Whoever believes in his name shall not see eternal damnation, eternal death. ኢየሱስ እሱ ብቻ አዳኝ ነው። ኢየሱስ እሱ ብቻ የዓለም መድኃኒት ነው። የምታምኑ የምትሰሙ ሁሉ እንነግራችኋለን ይህንን መልካም ዜና። በክርስቶስ ኢየሱስ ያላመነ የዘላለም ሕይወት የለም። በኢየሱስ ክርስቶስ ያመነ ግን ሕይወት አለው። ኢየሱስ ክርስቶስ ብቻ ወደ እግዚአብሔር የምንሄድበት መንገድ ነው። ኢየሱስ ክርስቶስ እሱ ብቻ መንገድ ነው። ኢየሱስ ክርስቶስ እሱ ብቻ ሕይወት ነው። ኢየሱስ ክርስቶስ እሱ ብቻ እውነት ነው። ዘር ኢዝ ኖ ትሩዝ በት ጂሰስ። ኢየሱስ እሱ ብቻ ዘር ኢዝ ኖ ትሩዝ ኢን ዲስ ወርልድ በት ጂሰስ። Jesus is the only truth in this world. Whoever doesn't believe in his name has no eternal life. Jesus is the truth. Jesus is the way. Jesus is the life. Whoever believes in his name shall have eternal life. God has promised to give eternal life. For whoever believes in this, in the name of his son. You can't escape from the power of the devil. You can't escape from the power of sin. You can't escape from the power of eternal death in believing in Jesus. God has given a good news. I tell you a good news. There is escape from eternal death. There is escape from the devil. There is escape from the world, from sin. And that's only through believing in Jesus. There is a good news. Sin has been defeated. The devil has been defeated. I tell you a good news. The devil is defeated. Sin is defeated. And it's only defeated in Jesus. Jesus has defeated the devil. There is escape from sin. You don't have to struggle with the power of sin. You don't have to struggle with the power of the devil. Because Jesus has won the war. Jesus has defeated him. Jesus is ashamed. የሰው ልጆች ከኃጢአት ነፃ ለመውጣት ኢየሱስ አሸንፏል። እያት በኃጢአት ስር መኖር የለባቸውም። በሰይጣን ስር መኖር የለባቸውም። የዘላለም ሞትን መሞት የለባቸውም። ኢየሱስ ነፃ ስጦታ ነው፣ ከእግዚአብሔር የተሰጠ ሰዎች የሚያመልጡበት ብቸኛ ስጦታ ነው። ሰዎች የሚያመልጡበት ብቸኛ ስጦታ ነው። በእርሱ የሚያምን የዘላለም ሕይወት አለ። በእርሱ የሚያምን ወደ ኩነኔ አይመጣም። በእርሱ የሚያምን የዘላለም ሕይወት አለ። Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. Whoever believes in his name has eternal life. Whoever believes in the name of Jesus has eternal life. He will escape from the power of sin, from the power of the devil, and from the power of eternal death. Today is the day of salvation. Today is the day of salvation. God gives you the chance to come to salvation. God gives you the chance to come to Jesus, because only through him can you defeat the devil. Only through him can you defeat the power of sin. Man cannot live. Man doesn't have the power to defeat sin and the devil. But only through Jesus. But only through Jesus can they escape from sin and death. You have God has given you Jesus. You can receive him and you can escape from sin. And you can escape from the power of the devil. Every person is born a sinner. Every person is born a sinner. And he cannot escape from the power of sin. And they cannot escape from the power of sin. Only through Jesus is sin broken. Only through Jesus is the power of sin broken. Only through Jesus is the power of the devil broken. submit to God. We are obliged to submit to the devil. The only way we can break the power of the devil is through Jesus. The only person who has defeated the devil is Jesus. Otherwise, people have no power to escape from sin. People have no power to escape from the devil. Only Jesus has broken the power of sin. Only Jesus has broken the power of the devil. If you want to escape from the devil, if you want to escape from sin, Jesus is a good news. There is a good news that human beings can escape. There is a good news that you can escape. And there is eternal life. If you escape from sin now, if you decide to follow Jesus now, there is eternal life in His name. There is eternal glory in His name. በልጁ የሚያምን የዘላለም ሕይወት እንዲኖረው እንጂ እንዳይጠፋ እግዚአብሔር አንድያ ልጁን እስከሚሰጥ ድረስ ዓለምን እንዲወደዋልና ይላል የእግዚአብሔር ቃል። ያልሰማችሁ ሰዎች ይህንን እንድታውቁ እንፈልጋለን። የኃጢአት ኃይል የሚሰበረው በኢየሱስ ክርስቶስ ብቻ ነው። የሰይጣን ኃይል የሚሰበረው በኢየሱስ ክርስቶስ ብቻ ነው። ሰይጣንን ማሸነፍ የቻለ ማንም የለም። ኢየሱስ ክርስቶስ ብቻ አሸንፎታል። ከሰይጣን ማምለጥ የሚፈልግ ካለ፣ ከሞት ማምለጥ የሚፈልግ ካለ፣ ከዘላለም ሞት ማምለጥ የሚፈልግ ካለ በኢየሱስ ክርስቶስ ብቻ ማምለጥ ይችላል። ሌላ ማምለጫ መንገድ የለም። ሌላ ወደ እግዚአብሔር መሄጃ መንገድ የለም። መንገዱም እውነትም ሕይወትም ኢየሱስ ክርስቶስ ብቻ ነው። እውነት ሕይወት መንገድ ኢየሱስ ክርስቶስ ብቻ ነው። He is the way, He is the truth, and He is the life. The only way to escape from darkness into light is through Jesus. Jesus is the escape. Jesus is the escape. Jesus is the only way to escape from darkness into light. The way. There is no other light in this life. The only light in this life. The only light in this life is Jesus. The only way to escape from darkness is through Jesus. We tell you. You don't have to live in darkness. You don't have to live in darkness. You don't have to live in condemnation. You don't have to live in sin. And you don't have to live with the consequences of your sin. Because Jesus has paid it all. Jesus has paid the price for sin. Jesus has paid the price for the power of the devil to be broken. Jesus has given every person the hope of eternal life. So only wait. A person can escape from the power of sin is through Jesus. Human beings don't have the capacity, the capability to escape sin, to overcome sin. The only way to overcome sin is through Jesus. You cannot live a sinless life. The reason is because you are born a sinner. You are born under the dominion of the devil. To escape them, you have to believe in Jesus. Jesus saves from sin. Jesus saves from the devil. Yes, Jesus saves from hell. Today is the day of salvation. You can change your life. You don't have to live under addiction. You don't have to live a life that you don't want. Jesus has an escape from sin, from hell, and from the devil. Jesus has a promise of eternal life. Whoever believes in His name shall not be condemned but have eternal life. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. እግዚአብሔር ዓለምን ሁሉ በልጁ ለማዳን አንድያ ልጁን እስከሚሰጥ ድረስ ዓለምን እንዲወደዋልና ይላል እግዚአብሔር ቃል። ዓለም እንዳይኮንን፣ ዓለም እንዳይጠፋ እግዚአብሔር አንድያ ልጁን ሃሌሉያ፣ አንድያ ልጁን ለኃጢአት ሰጠ። አንድያ ልጁን በሰይጣን እስራት ሰዎች እንዲያመልጡበት ሰጠ። ዛሬ እንድናላችሁ ዘርዘ ቻንስ ዘርዘ God has given you an opportunity to escape from the power of sin.
Yes.
No human being can do that. No human being has the power to escape the power of sin. But through Jesus, Jesus breaks the power of sin. Otherwise, no human being has that capacity. No human being has that power. No human being has the power to defeat the devil. But Jesus has defeated the devil on the cross. Jesus has broken the power of the devil on the cross. So that He can give you an escape. So that He can give you the chance to escape from darkness. If you believe in His name, there is a hope of eternal life. Today is the day of salvation. Today is the day of salvation. No one can defeat the power of sin. No one can defeat the power of the devil. But through Jesus. Jesus, the sinless Son of God. Jesus, the pure, the sinless Son of God, He came as a sacrifice to pay His life, to pay, to give His life as a propitiation for the sins of the world. So there is a hope of eternal life for those who believe in Jesus. Today is a day of salvation. Tomorrow is not yours, but today is a day of salvation. Jesus is the only way, the truth, and the life. There is no light in this world except for Jesus. Jesus is the only light of the world.
Good morning. God bless you. Jesus loves you.
You don't have the obligation to live under the power of sin. You don't have the obligation to live under the power of the devil. No. I only heard the good news. It's Jesus. There is escape from hell, from the devil, through Jesus. I only have a good news. God doesn't have a bad news. God doesn't have a bad news. He only has a good news, and he's Jesus. Jesus is the good news of God. Jesus is the good news of God. There is no good news in this world, but Jesus is the good news. Jesus is the good news. Jesus is the way. Jesus is the escape from darkness. You don't have to live in sin. You don't have to live under the dominion of the devil. You can escape through Jesus. God gives you the power to escape the devil, to escape the power of sin through Jesus.
Amen.
Yes, it's available. Jesus is a new judgment. Jesus Christ is an amagoyno. Jesus Christ is a new judgment. Jesus Christ is the chapter of the new judgment. Jesus Christ is the chapter of the new judgment. ኢየሱስ ካልበረከተ ሰይጣን ማምለጥ አይችልም። ከኃጢአት ማምለጥ አይችልም። ኢየሱስ ስለ ኃጢአት ሞተ። Jesus died for the sins of the world. No one can live. No one can defeat the sin except through Jesus. You can escape sin. You don't have to live in sin. You don't have to live under the dominion of the devil. You can break it in Jesus' name.
Amen.
You can break it through Jesus. Jesus is the good news. Jesus is the good news. Jesus, there is no good news in this world. Jesus is the good news. Jesus is the hope of eternal glory. Jesus is the hope of eternal life. Jesus defeated sin and the devil. Jesus, no human person can defeat sin. No human person can defeat the devil. But Jesus has defeated sin. But Jesus has defeated the devil. And he has given the hope of eternal life for whoever they believe in him. There is hope. There is life. There is hope. There is hope. There is light in this world, and it's Jesus. Jesus is the light of the world. Jesus Christ is Alam Birhan. Jesus Christ is Alam Birhan. Darsi yemmanim betellema ayhedim. Darsi yemmanim yezelanim hiyatandu. Jesus is the hope. Jesus is the life. Only through Jesus you can break the power of sin. Only through Jesus you can overcome darkness. There is no one who can overcome darkness. But if you believe in Jesus, you can overcome darkness. No one can defeat the devil. No one can defeat the power of sin. But Jesus can. But Jesus can. If you believe in him, you have eternal life. If you believe in Jesus, you have eternal life. No one can defeat sin. Every person is born a sinner and he cannot escape from it. Every person is born under the dominion of the devil and they cannot escape it. But through Jesus, Jesus has defeated the devil. Jesus has defeated sin. And he has raised on the third day. There is life in Jesus. There is life. There is life in Jesus. Someone only can escape the power of sin through Jesus. You can escape the power of sin through Jesus. Jesus is the hope of eternal life. Jesus is the hope. Jesus is the life. Jesus is the truth. The Satan Sultan Mamlet so I chillin. The Hatan Sultan so Mamlet I chillin. The Jesus picture Mamlet I chillin. Zare Hemedan Tanmo. Zare Barsu Hemianum Hezelanum Hiyotin Biset. Enji Hindaitava. Exabher Andi Yamujun Stimuset Bres. Anamanim Biyot Bromina. Mamlet I chillin. The Hatan Mamlet I chillin. The Satan Mamlet I chillin. The Jesus Christus Mamlet I chillin. በልጁ የሚያምን በልጁ የሚያምን የዘላለም ሕይወት እንዲኖረው እንጂ እንዳይጠፋ እግዚአብሔር አንዲያ ልጅን እስከሚሰጥ ድረስ ዓለምን እንዲወደዋልን የሰው ልጅ ሊያመልጣቸው የማይችሉ ሶስት ኃይለኛ እስር ቤቶች አሉ። Human beings are born. Human beings are born sinners. They cannot escape sin by themselves. The power of sin is broken only through Jesus. No one has power over sin and over the devil. Jesus has. That's the only way to freedom. Freedom is defined in Jesus. There is no freedom except by Jesus. There is no freedom. Freedom is Jesus is the freedom. Jesus gives freedom from the power of sin. Jesus gives freedom from the power of the devil. Jesus gives freedom from eternal death. The only way to escape from darkness to light is through Jesus. He is the way, he is the truth, and he is the life. God has a good news. Are you discouraged? Did you lose hope? Your Creator God has a good news. You don't have to lose hope. You have a Father in heaven, and he has given you Jesus. Jesus, if you are being hopeless because you cannot overcome sin, I tell you a good news. The power of sin is broken in Jesus Christ. The power of the devil is broken in Jesus Christ. No one can escape by himself the power of sin. No one can escape the power of the devil. But Jesus, Jesus, you don't have to live in darkness. God has a light. God has a good news. You don't have to struggle. God has a good news. You don't have to be hopeless. God has a good news. Jesus is a hope. Jesus is a hope to live a sinless life. To live for your sins to be broken. To live free of darkness and the devil. Jesus is a hope. You don't have to live in sin. The power of sin is broken only in Jesus. I'm sorry. I'm trying to communicate to many people, that's why. Thank you very much. Thank you so much, sir. I appreciate it. I'll try to speak clearly. Jesus is the hope. Jesus is the salvation. Hallelujah. The only way to escape from darkness is through Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ is the Savior of the world. You can escape hell and darkness through Jesus. Jesus, you don't have to live a hopeless life. Jesus gives hope in this world. Jesus gives the hope of eternal life. You can break the power of sin through Jesus. You can break the power of the devil through Jesus. Jesus. Jesus is the hope. Jesus is the love. Jesus is the truth. Are you struggling with sin? Jesus has broken the power of sin. Jesus has broken the power of the devil. Are you in darkness? Jesus has broken the power of darkness. Jesus has broken the power of darkness. You can come to a marvelous light. You can come from darkness to a marvelous light through Jesus. Jesus is the light. If you are in darkness, if you are in hopelessness, there is a good news. Jesus is the good news. He has broken the struggles. He has broken the sin. He has broken the power of the devil. So there is hope of eternal life. There is hope of eternal glory. There is hope of peace. You can live peacefully. You can peace calmly. Because Jesus has broken the power of the devil. Jesus has broken the power of sin.
Hello, do you have 1 minute?
Every person is born a sinner and he cannot escape from it. But Jesus on the cross has broken the power of sin for once and for all. For whoever believes in him, he gives the opportunity to live a free life. Jesus has broken the power of sin. Jesus has broken the power of the devil. There is hope of eternal life in Jesus. There is hope of eternal life in Jesus. Whoever believes in him shall have eternal life. And shouldn't come into condemnation. God loves you. Jesus loves you. He died for your sins because he cannot break the sin in our life. Jesus on the cross, he has broken it. Jesus on the cross, He has won over the devil. He has won over sin. Now he gives the opportunity for every person to repent and to come to him. There is hope of eternal life in Jesus. There is hope of eternal life in Jesus Christ. There is hopelessness in the world, but there is hope in Jesus. Jesus has given hope. Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. Whoever believes in his name shall not come into condemnation, but shall have eternal life. Jesus has power over sin. Jesus has power over the devil. Jesus has power over darkness. በኢየሱስ ክርስቶስ የሚያምን የዘላለም ሕይወት እንዲኖረው እንጂ እንዳይጠፋ እግዚአብሔር አንድያ ልጁን እስከሚሰጥ ድረስ ዓለምን እንዲወድልና ይላል የእግዚአብሔር ቃል። ከኃጢአት ሕይወት ማምለጥ የሚችል ማንም የለም። ኃጢአት የሌለው የእግዚአብሔር ልጅ ኢየሱስ ክርስቶስ ግን በመስቀል ላይ የኃጢአትን ኃይል ሰበረ፣ የዲያብሎስን ኃይል ሰበረ። ማምለጥ የሚቻለው ኢየሱስን በማመን ብቻ ነው። አሁን ከኃጢአት እስር ቤት ማምለጥ የሚፈልግ ሰው ማምለጥ የሚችለው በኢየሱስ ክርስቶስ ብቻ ነው። አሁን ከሰይጣን እስር ቤት ማምለጥ የሚፈልግ ሰው ማምለጥ የሚችለው በኢየሱስ ክርስቶስ ብቻ ነው። በኢየሱስ ማምለጥ አለ። በኢየሱስ መዳን አለ። ጂሰስ ኢዝ ዘ ሆፕ ኦፍ ሳልቬሽን። ሂ ብሬክስ ዘ ፓወር ኦፍ ሲን። ኖ ሂውማን ቢንግ ካን ዊን ኦቨር ዘር ሲንስ በት ጂሰስ ሃዝ broken the power of sin on the cross. So Jesus has broken the power of the devil. Are you in darkness? Are you in hopelessness? I tell you a good news. Jesus has the answer. Jesus has the answer for every darkness. Jesus has the answer for every darkness. If you live in darkness, you don't have to live that way. Jesus has hope. Jesus is the light of the world.
Hello, God bless you.
Whoever believes in him, he gives the hope. He saves, he delivers. Jesus saves and delivers from the power of sin, from the power of the devil. The world is under the dominion of darkness, under the dominion of the devil. But Jesus has the power. Jesus has the power over the devil. Jesus has the power over darkness. Jesus has the power over sin. You can escape sin. You can escape devil and darkness. Because Jesus has broken it. Whoever believes in Jesus can escape. Whoever believes in Jesus can escape darkness. Whoever believes in the Lord. Whoever believes in this, Jesus is the Messiah. Jesus is the Savior. The promised one. Jesus saves from sin, from the power of sin, from the power of the devil. The only way, human beings don't have the power to escape from their sins, but Jesus has broken the power of sin on the cross. Jesus has broken the power of sin on the cross. No one can escape sin. No one can escape the power of sin. No one can escape the power of the devil. But Jesus on the cross, he has broken the power of sin. He has broken the power of the devil. Good news. We tell you a good news. We tell you a good news. Jesus has won over sin. Jesus has won over the devil. Jesus has won over eternal death. So whoever believes in him has salvation. Whoever believes in him has eternal life. We cannot escape the sinfulness of our nature only through Jesus. But whoever is in Christ, he is a new creation. Whoever is in Christ, he will be born again. He will be recreated. He will be saved from corruption. He will be raised again on the second coming of Jesus. No one can beat sin. No one can beat the power of sin. No one can beat the power of the devil. Jesus. Jesus, the sinless Son of God. He has broken the power of sin. He has broken the power of the devil. There is salvation in his name. We were born sinners, but Jesus has broken the power of sin in our life. If you believe in him, you don't have to live in sin. If you believe in him, you don't have to live under the dominion of darkness. doctor. Yeah, I'm out.
You know that Jesus loves you. Oh no, don't do that. Don't do that, sir. God bless you though. God bless you. Jesus loves you.
Jesus loves you.
Jesus has broken the power of sin. Jesus has broken the power of the devil. The devil is defeated in Jesus. Jesus has defeated the devil and darkness and sin. So you can escape from the power of sin. It's the power of Jesus. You can escape from corruption, from eternal death through Jesus. Jesus has the hope of eternal life. Whoever believes in his name shall not be condemned, but have eternal life. God has a good news. The good news is Jesus has done it all. Jesus has done it all. You don't have to live in frustration, in hopelessness, because Jesus is hope. Jesus is the hope of eternal life. If you are asking, is this all that's to love? There is more. If you believe in Jesus, there is more. There is eternal life. But if you don't believe in Jesus, you cannot escape the power of sin. If you don't believe in Jesus, you cannot escape the power of the devil. You don't have eternal life. But if you believe in Jesus, there is eternal life. There is eternal hope. Hallelujah. If you believe in Jesus, there is eternal life. But whoever doesn't believe in his son has condemnation and shall not see eternal life. Jesus loves you. God loves you. Xavier Hodajni. Xavier Afkarini. Xavier Yesayot Hodajni. Xavier Yesayot Hodajni. Xavier Yodan. Sayotin Yodan. Indita for Eiffel Libin. Xavier Yesayot Hodajni Yodan. Indita for Eiffel Libin. Hodman Yodan Xavier. Babiji Yaman. Yazanan and Hope in the Nero and Jindaita. Xavier Andiyan Gunskan Sadras. Alamanan Yodan in Naila and Xavier Khan. The power of sin is broken in Jesus. The power of the devil is broken only in Jesus. No one has the power over the power of sin. No one has power over darkness, over the devil, but Jesus. Jesus saves from darkness. Jesus saves from eternal death. You can escape. There is a good news. There is a good news. Jesus has won the battle. Jesus has won the war with the devil. Jesus has won the war with sin. Whoever believes in him shall not see damnation, but shall see eternal life. Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever. The good news is God has given his son to the world. The good news is God has given Jesus as a gift. For you to escape from darkness, for you to escape from eternal damnation, for you to escape from the devil. That's the only way someone can escape. Because the power of sin is only broken in Jesus on the cross. No one has the power over that. And that happened because God loves us, because He's our Father. And He cared for us. When we struggled, He came, He intervened, and He has broken the prisons that we were in. Ben Jesus Medananda. Ben Jesus Christos Medananda. Ben Jesus Christos Medananda. Melkan Zonanda. Tesva Anna. Erevtanda. Inunodratanda. Ben Jesus Christos Yonnemen. Yuzunanam Hyot Anna. Tumot Rebe Hyot Tishan Garanji. Rebe Hord Kutte Aynetanina Libzaderka. Tahatat Tumot. Satan namnet imichalet pe Iisus Hristos benamun bichan. Iisus Hristos. Iisus Hristos sana hatiatachun bemete. Tagillachu bitamnu bitikabelu. Yezenalem hiyot allachu. Iisus Hristosun yanamnu gin yezenalem hiyot yenna. There is a good news. Jesus has overcome. Jesus has overcome the devil. Jesus has overcome sin. The only way to live in freedom is if the power of sin is broken, if the power of the devil is broken, and only Jesus has broken that. Whoever comes to Jesus lives in freedom. Whoever comes to Jesus, they live in freedom. There is freedom in Jesus. There is, the real freedom is in Jesus. Jesus only can be the real freedom. Freedom is in Jesus. Because freedom is much more than of this world. Freedom is spiritual freedom, and only Jesus can give you that. Jesus has overcome over the devil, over sin. The hidden enemies of human beings, the hidden enemies of every human are the power of sin and the power of the devil. And Jesus has won over them. Jesus has broken their power. Jesus loves you. He really loves you. He wants to free you. He wants to free you from your prisons. He wants to free you from the prison of sin. He wants to free you from the prison of the devil. Jesus loves you. He gave his life. He gave his life as a ransom for many. As a ransom for many, so that they don't have to live in the power of sin, in the power of the devil. Jesus Christ is the Savior. Jesus Christ is the way to the Lord, the way to God. Only through him can someone break the power of sin.
Hello, God bless
Jesus
you.
Jesus loves
you. Have 1 minute?
Come to Jesus. Come to Jesus. He only has hope. There is no other hope in this world. There is no other life. There is no other hope. There is no other world. The power of sin is broken in Jesus. The power of the devil is broken in Jesus. No human being can break. No human being can escape the power of sin. But Jesus. If you believe in Jesus, you overcome sin. If you believe in Jesus, you overcome the devil. You have eternal life. You have real freedom only in Jesus. Real freedom is found in Jesus. Real life is found in Jesus. Real life is in Jesus. Real freedom is in Jesus. If you haven't experienced Jesus, you haven't experienced real life. You haven't experienced freedom in life. Real freedom is found in Jesus. Real freedom from sin, from the devil, from everything is found in Jesus. No human being has the power to defeat the devil. No human being has the power to defeat sin. Those are the hidden enemies of all human beings. But Jesus on the cross has broken the power of sin. Jesus on the cross has broken the power of the devil. Now he gives the good news that whoever believes in him can escape from the power of sin. Whoever believes in him can escape from the power of the devil. Jesus loves the world. Jesus loves every human being. Jesus loves every human being. Jesus died for your sins. Jesus died for your sins. If you believe in him, you have eternal life. Anyone who doesn't believe in him doesn't have eternal life.
Have 1 minute. God loves you.